Hey everybody, how you doing? I'm George Brown with brand new IFBB Pro League Men's Physique Champ Anthony Gilkes at the 2018 Junior Nationals for NPC News Online. Anthony, how you feeling?
I feel good, man. Just living a dream. I worked hard, I pushed, and it's like I still ain't wake up, so I hope somebody pinch me.
Okay, all right, so we was talking after you had won your class. And you came over and you were saying, hey, you know, I think it was, we was talking about Ciroc, I believe. He was like, hey, they said I look like Ciroc or whatever. And he was like, I was like, well, what are you going to do? You know, you going to go out there? And he was like, ah, you know, I'm going to go out there and see what happened. And I said, what? Man, I mean, you got to look right now. Go out there and win.
Yeah, you told me I was full. Go out there and show it and then give him a show. And that's what I just did, you know. And I just worked off.
All right, where are you from?
New York, Harlem.
You got a trainer or anything?
I work with my coach, Dom Slice. Okay. You can look him up on Instagram, Certified Nutrition. And, like, he's been my manager, my coach, my mentor. And just, like, since I started fitness, he's been there for me.
All right. So is this your first national show, or tell us a little bit about your journey?
This is my third national show. I went from third place in Miami Nationals, fourth place in Team U. And it's, like, being right there always motivated me. And now I'm here.
All right. So what do you think got you over the hump this time?
Just staying consistent. You know, that losing factor, being a loser, not saying being a loser, but just always being second, and I hate to lose, so I said that's going to be my motivation and my friends and family.
All right. To young competitors or, you know, competitors who are going through some of the struggles that you went through before you, you know, turned pro as you are now, what advice would you have for them?
Just keep pushing, keep working, because you're always going to have your day. Everybody who beat me just told me, you're going to have your day. And I just said, you know what? I'm going to push and give it and take my day. And today I'm here.
I know it's fresh right now, but what do you plan on doing next?
Maybe somewhere international, or maybe Las Vegas somewhere. But
why would you say international?
Just to go where the beaches is.
At least he's honest. I mean, I think you can step on somewhere right now. There's still some shows left. There's still some points out there for you to go to Olympia.
Yeah, I'm going to just ride it out. Yeah, just like everybody just said, keep your fullness, keep it going, don't take no breaks. So I am going to put my foot on the gas.
Food tonight,
steak.
Everything.
Steak and sweet potato fries.
Steak and sweet potato fries is not a cheat meal. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, food tonight.
Ice cream, Halo Top,
all right,
pizza.
There we go. Halo Top is not a cheap food. Come on.
That's the mindset I'm in right now.
All right.
Thanks a lot.
All right, congratulations once again.
Thank you.
George Brown for NPC News Online at the 2018 Junior Nationals, signing off.